Tonight at Country Critters, we've got a picnic basket full for them. Now all we gotta do is sit back and see who comes to visit. Looks like they had a wonderful night. They turned the basket over and everything. Here's the critters that I got out of the, well, I found by the den that they stole from us. Well, I put them in that basket last night and one possum ate next to them, but the other ones, they would come up, they would sniff at the basket, they would smell them raccoons, and they would think that it was a raccoon up there is what I'm thinking, so they just ran away. Well, I took them out, and that was the way that I got video last night. Well, I'm gonna have a, well, hi. There's Cinnamon. She's got her feathers back. Hi, pretty. There's Lucy. No, that's... I didn't mean to call you Lucy, princess. I'm sorry. There's Wilbur. There's Ricky. There's Lucy. There's Cinnamon. And there's Princess. And as you can see, we had to have, had to break the ice off the water for them. It is cold here, but it's not cold enough for our critters to go into hibernation. They don't do that here. We are way south, but it, as you can see with Princess's legs there, it is cold here. But it's not cold enough to go into hibernation. We're not way up there in Canada. We're down here in Illinois. But that's, oh yeah, the critters. I'm not gonna climb down that hill to put them in that den. I'm gonna have my boy do it. But we're gonna give the critters back to the critters. Well, that's right, ain't it, Lucy? And there's Princess. How you guys doing today? Huh? How you guys doing today? That's Wilbur and that's Ricky. Okay, well, thanks for watching from Country Critters.